Hello, folks, and welcome. Welcome back. I'm back. I stopped there, had some food, was a lot longer than I intended, and I'm gonna play for a little bit, but then I'm going to bed. Ooh, fighting. Fight. Kill. There's a bandit stuck in there. But because it's a private building, we just have to let the occupant be murdered. To move her away from that. Beautiful. I just gave her a different giant sword. I question how good she is with any of them, but, Well, actually, they're hackers rather than heavy weapons. That's annoying. I already noted the distinction now. Oh well. Okay, people still gonna get stabbed in there? No, certainly not. Hungry bandit. Splint injuries. The wall? Okay. I remember clicking on the wall before, but I thought it was the wall I clicked on. Yeah, just another dickbag guard. Go back, get your plank. Actually, I think, Grick... No, Gricktel, put it away. Go get the jobs. Tana Crescent. Nope. Sandals. This armor is nice and light without hampering mobility. Will protect your art, and that's it. Designed to be worn over chain or leather armor, it's extra layer of protection. Although most people don't for some reason. Probably because they can't afford any. Haven't seen any belts as of yet. Could slap that on for the time being. Not a fan of nuking perception like that. Okay, over here. Katanas. Don't have any more of those, but here's some shoes. And here. Take that and that. Pin. You up here. Ooh, you've gotten good with laboring. Athletics or nothing at anything else. Okay. Can't wear these because he's dach. They're just for humans. Okay, if they're wrapping as shirt items, then how are they protecting fists? And you can wear the sandals. You can wear that at the very least. Oh. People think he's part of Kral's Chosen. I can't use those. Oh, I do have some katanas. They actually cost the same. You have more cut resistance, and you actually have efficiency. Slightly lower harpoon resistance, and 1% lower blunt. Left arm, right arm, head, stomach, chest. You actually cover a little of the legs as well. And you cover 25% of the head. You also provide acid and burning resist. Sure. That the other thing provides some other bonuses and whatnot. Whatnot, but yeah, I mean. That to you. The boots. That. Ah, you are actually working. Could have fooled me. Wouldn't mind having this longhouse, because... Ooh. What's going on? Ooh. You got fucked up. Cannibals. One, two. Not sure if I can build this without it being a tank. A target for enemies to attack. No, it's fine. Thankfully, there's no, like, fully-fledged economic system to this. It's just, like, we buy plates at this price, end of story. I'm glad. There probably should be, but I'm glad there isn't. Yeah, I'll get this one instead. Care. Talk. Better still have enough. Damn it. One, two, three. Stopped recording. You can stop and start recordings with spacebar and OBS. I went to unpause the game before I'd actually gotten back into it, so I just stopped the recording a second after starting it. It's just a heartbeat away. Stones. Firm. And I'm also thinking I might grab this. I think I'm trying to do some weaving, but I suppose I don't really have a supply of stuff for that.